1980, they began a reign of terror. With Friday the 13th. Now, 5 years and $200 million later, Sean Cunningham and Steve Miner dare you to enter a place where nobody lives. House. Roger Cobb has come here alone. But no one is ever alone in the house. It has been waiting for him. Now, it wants you. Has found a new home. House. Now in production in Hollywood and Hell.